My name's Tobias, I'm 20 and I'm a clothes shop manager from Hull. I've had about 20 jobs and they've all been a bit random or boring. I've worked in a car wash, I've worked in a pub, in a shoe shop, been a dishwasher, I've been a tour guide in a museum.
Wish him luck, he's going on.
I've done so many things and I've never really thought that they've been right for me. Singing, I think I finally found the job that I want to do. The X Factor feels as though I'm going for a massive job interview for the best job that I could ever have. I've just got to make a good impression.
What's your name?
Tobias.
Okay. And Tobias, tell me a bit about you.
I'm 20. I'm from Hull. I didn't think that I'd get a big reaction, but I'm a store manager. I've had about between 15 and 20 jobs. So.
And you're 20.
Yeah.
So what's gone wrong?
I like change.
Yes. Tell that. Okay, so is this just like one of these jobs for you, Tobias?
Well, it's the biggest interview I've ever been to, so.
And have you prepared for it?
Yeah, thoroughly.
How? So,
my gran told me to drink lots of honey because it helps my vocal cords or something like that. So
I was thinking more in terms of weeks of gigs.
Yeah. I've been singing a lot, yeah, but I don't like. This might sound a bit weird, but I don't like singing in front of people. Yeah, precisely.
Well, you know what? Why don't we just ask everyone to leave, Tobias? And...
No, it's all right.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
Your song by Elton John, but the version from Moulin Rouge.
Okay, are you going to do it to track or a cappella?
A cappella.
Okay, good
luck.
Yeah.
And this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world.
Louis, what do you think?
I think you've got a good rock voice, Tobias, but you're going to have to start believing in yourself and do a better interview and stuff, you know?
I'm a little bit nervous.
Yeah, but you're making us nervous as well. But I think you've got a good voice.
Thank you.
I really like your voice a lot.
Thank you.
You have a really unexpected fire behind your voice. I think you've had a lot of jobs, but hopefully the train stops here.
Yeah, this has been my best job yet, if I...
So, you know, I think you've got a good voice. My problem is you.
cheers, mate.
No, it's a little bit of a worry when you're 20 years old and this is your 21st potential job, yeah.
I'm punctual.
That's right, this is not going to change my life, right? But it could change yours. I'm just saying it could have been so much better.
No.
We're going to vote. Nicole?
I think there's a reason why you've had so many jobs and why you're here today, because you're supposed to be singing. So I'm going to say yes. Woo!
Louis?
Tobias, you're going to have to start taking things seriously, because this is a very important audition and loads of people would love to be in your place. I'm going to give you a chance.
Louis, Congratulations.
Don't mess it up.
I won't do.
This is your song.
I've always wanted to find something that I'm good at. I've never really stuck to anything. This is like the biggest thing that I've ever stuck to. I've always loved singing, so. Oh, sure, I'm gonna start crying in a minute. Definitely seeing the new me at boot camp. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
So Tobias has won a place at boot camp.